Close the zipper line with a temporary stitch. The zipper head is above the edge. Mark the point where you're going to sew the permanent stitch from. Start sewing a permanent stitch. Reinforce the beginning of the line. Stop about an inch from the end of the seam line. Change to a temporary stitch and close the zipper line. This temporary stitch will be removed after sewing. This is the flap, finger press it. Open the flap and place the zipper face down on the one under. Sew in place the permanent stitch. Sew the outer edge. Turn the zipper face up now. And sew in place. Place the upper flap on the zipper and sew it down. Now top stitch. This is your fly seam. It's decorative, so top stitch it nicely. Don't sew on top of the metal end of your zipper. Reinforce your stitch. Now you can pull out your temporary stitch. Pull out the thread coming from the bobbin. Sew the fly cover in place.
Thank you.
force the fly cover so that it stays in place.